Coral is normally extremely difficult for large organisms to consume, but not for the crown of thorns starfish. This echinoderm feeds exclusively on live coral polyps by everting its stomach through its mouth and spreading it over coral tissue. Digestive enzymes are then released that liquefy the coral polyps for easy consumption. After feeding, only the limestone skeleton of the coral remains. The crown of thorns starfish is an invasive species to some reefs, possibly because of exploitation of its predators, like the giant triton, by humans. In the absence of predators, these sea stars can multiply and destroy entire coral colonies within months. Crown of thorns starfish are able to move around with the use of their hundreds of tiny tube feet. They are distributed in multiple areas throughout the Indo-Pacific and have caused extensive damage to Australia's Great Barrier Reef. On healthy reefs, this species can be beneficial by feeding on fast-growing corals, like branching coral, allowing slower-growing corals to thrive. Their color can vary by location. Juvenile crown of thorns begin with 5 arms, but adults can have 9 to 21 arms. During reproduction, sea stars will send eggs and sperm into the water column. Individual females can produce 60 million eggs per year. Fertilized eggs will develop into larvae that drifts in the water column for around 3 weeks until settlement. Juvenile starfish will feed on algae until they are a half inch in size or 6 months old. Then they will begin to feed on coral polyps. At this stage, growth begins to take place rapidly over the next 3 to 4 years. These starfish usually hide in crevices during daylight hours and hunt at night.